I get more flares. Damn it. Do you need to restock? But I really want the S.
It's a little sad how many problems you can solve with Buckshot.
Dodge by LB left bumper.
Can't go wrong with the classic.
Here we go. Oh shit.
Time to make some serious changes.
Oh, okay. I thought I could have jumped over it. No! Oh! One, take control of me. You're messing with the enemy, said it's true. Okay, where do I go?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
He... There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Let me just try one more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, well, you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things up, and play some kind of weird games with your psycho evil twin. Don't get me wrong. You're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?
Okay. Now we have to go and explore the diner.
Poltergeist. Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh, shit!
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes. Players. All right. Oh. Oh. There's a page. I got the key.
The scene. Traces of violence. A callous midnight snack. A room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
Alright, now we can make our way back to the motel rooms.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious.
Oh no.
Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much as by her own.
We're gonna have to kill Emma now. Oh, hi.
Damn it! Why didn't you listen?
Okay, she's gone. What are you? Glowy. A nail gun? Hold up. What? Okay. And your nail gun ammo? What are you? More flares. Okay, now we can explore these rooms. Well, we can do one for now. Not you, you. Wait, what? Oh, okay. There's another page. Out the other side.
Michael Farabee, dead, tortured, dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
We can go to the observatory now.
The observatory, hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the champion of light forges on to see the stars.
Cutscene, maybe, probably.
An observatory.
Okay, there is.
A place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the champion of light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
That was a quick cutscene. I wanted to explore more of those rooms. There's one more room that we need to explore. He got a nail gun. Oh shit. Oh. Monsters nearby who want to attack me. No. Where does me go? Let's go to this fire truck real quick, and then we're gonna end off this party. Alright, 7 out of 53 pages collected. Can I go in from here? Okay, yeah. Turn off.
Welcome back, listeners. As you know, I'm Eddie Rodman, and I'm still talking to old gods of Asgard, who are doing their big comeback tour. How's that been going for?
Odin? Action shotgun.
I'm having the time of my life! You know, I didn't realize how much I missed that.
There you go.
And what about you, Tor?
Ah, it's okay, you know.
Well, this must bring back a lot of memories.
Oh, yeah. It's wonderful to be back on shape.
All right, guys, that's going to be it for part 2 of Alan Wake's American Nightmare, part 3, and thank you for watching.